that cringe thing. so bad at this. But afterwards, I really want to meet you. This is literally the selfish, like, this is such a selfish tour. Like, I just literally came because I never got to meet the people that were supporting me, like, ever. So, that's why we did it. So, yeah. You're so funny, you have half on the stage.
What bus stop?
Thank you so much. So yeah, I'm gonna stand at the merch stall. It's not a market employee. May I go on back? So, no, honestly, you've already done so much by just getting a ticket, and I know you've been sharing so much. See, by being on tour, like our monthly listeners on like on Spotify have went up from like 9,000 to well over 40k. So amazing. So amazing. So excited. So yeah, like, you know, if you want to buy a t-shirt or anything, they're nice. Even, I had one girl yesterday who was like, oh, I'm going to buy a t-shirt, but I'm only going to wear it to bed. And I was like, I don't care. But yeah, anyways, I love that. I love when people do that. I had someone else be like, oh my goodness, I'm so going to buy, I'm still going to illegally download your record. Okay. Thank you so much. I don't care, listen to you. This is our last song. this is the title track, and it's literally the. It stands for I and I Know, and it's like everything from the journey in the past, like 4 years. From the past like 4 years, just penned the record, and I was really, really hoping that people that are just on their own kind of their journey, you know, and just trying to be themselves and nobody else could possibly relate to it. So I really hope you have. Thank you.
Sorry.